Hello guys, so we have a question here that says the fundamental frequency in an open organ pipe is equal to the third harmonic of a closed organ pipe. If the length of closed organ pipe is 20 centimeter, then we have to find the length of open organ pipe. Okay, so the fundamental frequency is given by the formula. We know V by 2L. Okay, so this is for the open organ pipe, while the third harmonic is for closed one is given by 3V by 4L dash. Okay, so according to the question, both are equal. Okay, so we just have to simplify it. If we simplify this one, okay, we get L equals to 2L dash V by 3. Okay, and we have the length given in the question, that is 20 centimeter. So when we put the values in the equation, we get L equals to 13.2 centimeter. Okay, the answer is 3.